God is belong to Jesus Christ. Oh, this is Jesus Christ. Will welcome you like that. But Muhammad will never walk in with that.
He said he's a follower of Jesus Christ. He has to do this sign. He has to prove by signs.
Praise be to you.
Mark 16.
And he is from God the Father. And from our Lord Jesus Christ. Now every believer in Christ Jesus, we need grace and peace. Why? Because grace and peace are both a spiritual view. Every believer needs it while we are here on this world. While we are here,
you have to do this.
We need grace and peace.
To follow Christ, you have to do this. Mark 16:16.
Who gave himself? Who? Jesus Christ.
Mark 16:16.
Who gave himself?
Listen.
To our sins.
We have to make him talk.
Who gave?
This is the sign.
Who gave himself? For our sins.
Today, to
that he may deliver us from this present evil world. You are in heaven.
Mark 16:16.
You and I are in hell. We are in hell.
Read it. Word of God. Read it.
Who gave himself for what? Who gave himself for our sin? That he may deliver us from this present evil world, according to the will of God and our pastor.
Ezekiel 4:12.
Whoever believes and baptized, whoever believes and baptized, will be saved like him. And whoever,
the entire Godhead, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, were associated.
Calm down.
With the marvelous resurrection of Jesus.
That will speak in tongues.
Ezekiel 4:12.
In my name. That will pick up snakes. In my name. That will drink.
To him be glory forever and ever.
And now we know from the Matador. I've got sanitizer.
Can you hear me?
Prove to us today.
I'll be surprised.
You can prove to us.
I marvel that you are so soon removed from him that called you into the grace of Christ and to honor the gospel. And to honor the gospel.
No. He's singing. Michael Jackson is born.
I marvel.
Are you Paul listening talking. To the word of your God or no?
I marvel that you are so soon removed from him that brought you into the grace of Christ and to honor the gospel, which is not another, but